the aeroplane will practically decide the war in Europe, for the old-time war tactics are no more. So said aviation pioneer Glenn Martin during World War I. He was right, just ahead of his time. During the interwar period, innovation in design and manufacturing catalyzed a golden age of aviation, and air becomes a third domain of warfare. It was during World War II that aircraft assumed a major role in combat, transport, and employing the world's most devastating ordnance, the atomic bomb. Major advances in command and control and air-to-air refueling give America the world's only true power projection air force. The next generation of aircraft employ highly innovative capabilities, precision ISR, and hypersonic munitions. After 100 years, NDIA continues to catalyze military and industry collaboration to drive new technology forward.